Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Data Box. So today I try to access my Discord Windows 10 application, but long time it does not opening and also it does not shows any error messages. So how to fix this Discord not launching issue on your Windows 10 PC? So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, force close this Discord application from your task manager. So once you close this Discord application and then open your run command prompt. So here you can type %appdata% and then hit to enter. So here you can locate the Discord folder and simply click to delete it and close this window. And one more time you can open that same run command prompt. So now this time you can type %localappdata% and then hit to enter. So same way, here also you can locate that Discord folder and click to delete it. So once you done these processes and also check your internet connection if it is works or not, and once restart your Windows PC. So once the restarting process is completed, now you can download this setup file from Google. And then I tried to install this Discord application in my Windows 10 PC. And it starts to checking the updates. But now this time you can see my Discord application is opening very smoothly and it does not show any error notifications. So this is the way you can easily fix your Discord application not launching issue by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Data Box, and thanks for watching.